Alright guys, I just got to my friend Sam's house right now.
Same name as me.
The sun's not setting quite yet. Hopefully I get to the gym before it does, because I want to record an intro for you guys there. You ready, baby?
Mom and Dad are like, what the fuck is he doing?
Alright, let's go. Yeah. They don't know that vlogger lifestyle, bro. Tell them to subscribe.
Let me go.
You ready?
Yes.
Let's go. Hang up with your boyfriend.
Alright, see you, Victoria, by Diego.
Alright guys, we just got to the Gold's Gym right now. I got a little challenge for my friend here, Sam. We're gonna do an arm workout. I'm gonna take you guys through it. We're gonna see who can get the biggest pump. I saw this on Eddie Hall's channel. Shout out to Eddie Hall, he's the man. But yeah, we're gonna measure our arms before and after the workout. Okay, mine's at about 16 inches. Let me see what that's at afterwards. Let's measure his. 13 inches, boys and girls. All right, guys, we're gonna see what that is after the workout, and I'll catch you guys later.
I've been thinking, who the fuck am I to disagree? I heard I'm pretty dope, so I guess I gotta oblige inside. I've been plotting on the way that we could elevate. I massacre the track with your skill, I never hesitate. I put a lot of time into the craft to make it resonate. I regulate with repetition, I could be the greatest. But ever me illogical, the other have a lady. Practice all the patience that I got in my attendant mind. I'm in a mother ignorance, so in a minute I make it relatable, evading negativity at all costs. Trying to find my way, I'm feeling so lost. Find me in the zone, I gotta focus. But that can be an issue, woman did it to the work. It's all I ever wanna do, pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for and need a more depleted man in minuscule opinions, picking apart the immaculate, happily apathetic and naturally authentic. Descendants is sentimental, like the words are just a piece of my soul. I transcend it to the artist that I wanna be. I demonstrate my dominance, a derelict with dialect. My etiquette is excellence, I dedicate my all to this. I solemnly swear it, I serenade with selections of different cadences. To kill it, really invested in this. And anyone that wants the truth that we present to be identified. I live a meager life, I'm motivated by progression. Cause a year ago nobody paid attention to the getting. I'm persistent with the effort, I can make my decoration. Dedicated to the devil, me definitely concerned. I prefer to be a purist, I purchase all of the verses. Only way to get it off of my chest, though a lot of it's a pride of myself and privately polish them off. I punish with powerful poems, composed of dope creation. Case in point, I'm steadily proven in a lucid dream. I used to be infatuated. Waiting, now it's just reality. I'm managing my temperament.
All right, guys, we got a piece of handkerchief right here. We need this between our arm tricep extensions instead of using attachments. Funny story, I got used to it in my grandma's basement. I used to use this instead of the tricep attachment that I usually use in this type of exercise because I didn't have one. But at the same time, it works for good strength.
Probably prepare to go to war with any challenger. Better than kind of seeing people chant for me to finish it. Reminiscing of the legends that left remarkable legacies. I said it, I'm ahead of my time. I am, you could never understand the headspace I'm in. Nah, living around in a ballad, giving a lyrical ballad. Working to find out a balance, dealing with every challenge. But it's a struggle, meticulously adjusting my train of thought to be positive, transformed to a phoenix. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Knowledge.
I think it's the opposite way. I think you need me, then I need you.
Alright,
you
said that you're 3, 2, 1. Alright guys, we just finished up the workout right now. You said you were gonna see the... Why can't I say that?
No.
Alright guys, we just finished up the arm workout right now. It's time to see who got the bigger pump. Sam, can you do the honors? Can we measure you first? Let's go, boy. 14 and a half inches! It was 13 before, right?
Yeah.
That's an inch and a half? Alright, my turn. That's actually surprising, bro. That's good. Do it on the biggest bar. What was yours?
13 and a half. Oh no, 14 and a half.
17 and a half. Okay, so you got 13 to begin with. You got 1.5 inches bigger. Ooh, it's like the same. No, we gotta get the details, come back. That's crazy. I guess if you get a pump, your arms get an inch and a half bigger. Maybe that's universal. to check again. I guess we're going to call it a tie today. That means nobody's buying food tonight. Catch you guys later. Who's this guy right here? What
you
doing?
It's your boy, Alan Baker. You know, doing some little chest and biceps today. You already know. It's my boy. Here today, a little more with your buddy.
You want to plug your Insta, bro?
Huh?
You want to plug your Insta?
Oh, you know, follow me.
Samuel Richards, boy.
That's your boy. You're going to see some good content on there. You already know.